Hello and welcome back to Planet Zoo Sandbox gameplay with me, Chickienz. Remember to like and subscribe if you're new.
They're Chinese, aren't they? Yes, definitely. Cheetah'd be a good one. I don't think I've actually ever done a cheetah before. Pandas. Have a little bear section. Can you do archway things? I'm not very good at building stuff. What are all these shapey things? Primitive cuboid. I don't even know what you do with them. I know what I didn't do though. I didn't put any information in the animals that I put in last time. That's not helpful for anybody. Right. I've done the information here. Yes. I've got little things in the path. Do I look for these? Oh, why do I always do that? I look for these guys? No, not a single signpost. Bonobos, aren't they? Pretty sure they're like bonobos. Yes, they are. Ah, I've got a post. Ah, I think something they're done. Let's put another sign over here, I think, maybe. Facilities? There we go. Let's put some more over here. I don't know what that achieved. I put it underground now. I have, so you can't actually see it. That's quite cool. Look enough on that there. Oh, why? Why are you floating in the air? Okay, not that one. Let's put some of these in. Deforestation would probably be a good one for the gorillas. And climate change. These speakers do music, education, ambience. Stick a few more education signs in. Just a little one. I know you're empty, I've just placed you down. There we go. Looks a bit odd if I not placed it back in right. It's okay. Okay, I'm getting there. Oh, it's changed. It was a circle and now it's a line. There we go. Are you happy now? Not quite. Now you're happy. Right, pop a couple in over here. She placed in her sort of snake in that one. Griffin iguana. Oh, what an idiot. I don't want the child! There we go. Of everything. Everybody loves everything. closed. Literally every other shop is closed, that's ridiculous. I know, I'd be sad as well. Just realised my flowers are floating. That looks horrendous. Don't like that. Let's get you moved. Oh, that's not even in the middle. Okay. Why is there so much rubbish everywhere? Why are you not in the middle? Come on. There we go. Right, anyway, distraction from staffing issues. Let's hire more staff. Yay. Several more vendors. That should do. Perfect. Anyway, well, I was going to stop building from the other part, the side of my park. From here, wasn't I? Yes. That was it, and I got distracted. Looks like I'm about to get distracted again. Oh, far too many ostriches, Jesus. Oh, you look a bit dead. Oh, you're not dead. Right, let's sort out the ostriches. We've all matured and now you're all fighting with each other. So, little ones, you know what that means? You can go and be released in the wonderful wild. Off you go, little ones. Have a look at buffalo. Oh, you're fine. Oh, you're infertile, so I'm not actually going to get any more buffaloes then. Fabulous. Now what's wrong? Right, okie dokie. Let's get some animals in then, shall we? What should we build? Stone leopard. It's up to you. You and a tiger. You and a male tiger. You might just get sick of it all. Oh, I do have lemurs. There we go. So I could create like a walk-in like lemur enclosure. That'd be quite cool. Never done that before, so that would be interesting. I'm just gonna extend this path. Take it this way. Construction! What kind of like a tunnel-y thing? Under nature. I don't remember where I saw it. Classic nature scene, apparently. What do you have it like over a path? Maybe my path is too wide. That's okay, it kind of hides it a bit, really? Or does that look pretty shit? That looks quite bad. That's rubbish. What can I do? What are these? A window box. I'm not gonna be gag, right? Right. So rubbish at building things. African sculpture. What's that meant to be? African sculpture as well, apparently. Little running little elephant. I'm not very good at doing this buildingy stuff. A classic nature scene, looking beautiful. Assume you're meant to stick on some sort of signpost. I might just give up on this bit for now. What is that? It's a green post. No, stop loving stuff. Let's stick an elephant head on it. Or a little flower. That looks horrible. Oh, a jaguar's head.